and go batshit crazy with the inevitable concert. It's Major Scales and RuPaul Drag Race winner Jinkx Monsoon!
Cabaret show I saw last night. My God, what is heavy trash? Life's Dim's drag queen, I forget her name. Dink Munson, I don't know. Comes out, ratted hair, gaudy makeup, slutty outfit. She was the worst, and her piano player gave me a headache. This girl was all comedy and no glamour. I tell you, it's one of the biggest pieces of crap I ever had to endure.
In drag, everybody clap. Can we stop? Because my fucking piano player just ruined the show in about 5 seconds. So every last bitch of a loser. I'll tell you, they edited me that way. Here's the thing, though. You have to have said it for them to have a clip of you saying something bitchy.
Girl. On Sunday night it's Danny, on Monday maybe Manny. I'm everybody's girl. There's a point to my behavior, which is smart. Girls always share their riches. So if your heart's a cunt, don't let it. You're certain to regret it. All others come and get it. I'm everybody's. Never be a cowhand's girl. Na, 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 la. And you want to know why? I just can't keep my calves together. I'm everybody's girl.
Parts: Lucille Ball, Sarah Silverman, Bette Midler. I hear you saying Meryl Streep. It's not in there. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Calm down. Carol Burnett, yeah. And Madeline Kahn, God rest her soul. And these, no, I'm done. That's the list.
Tale as old as time.
Yes. Yes, and we thought the best way to tell you this story was through gospel music. Yes.
Need a prop for this number.
Oh yes, it's actually, get this, it's the one instrument I know how to play. Thank you. 4 years of art school, huh? $100 had to go somewhere. Thanks, Mary, you got it. She's got it. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to now sit back, stand back, relax, and take in the story of Debbie Jelinski.
I don't want to hurt anybody. I don't enjoy hurting anybody. I don't like guns or bombs or electric chairs. But sometimes people just won't listen. And so I have to use persuasion and slides. My parents, generous, doting, or were they? All I ever wanted was a ballerina Barbie and a pretty pink tutu. My birthday, I was 10, and do you know what they got me? That's not who I was. I was a ballerina. Graceful, delicate. They had to go. What about Debbie? What about me? They're the ones who killed my childhood, and I get the third degree. I've always said that love is war, as far as I can see. So what about Debbie? What
is for. When you're half the world away, this isn't what I left for. I can't feel my heart beating me, so what good are the tears for? When you're lonely.
On Twitter and Instagram and tag Rebecca Sugar, the creator of this show, and tell her to let me fucking be on this show. We're gonna sing a song from this wonderful children's show just for you guys. We are the crystal gems. We'll all find a way. That's why the people of this world believe.